victim.
This motherfucker's dragging an eye beam. Fuck. Alright. The fuck, man? Trying to perfect his 10 hit yesterday. I got it a few times, but the timing is really is weird. Timing is weird with it.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Heihachi Mishima. Heihachi Mishima.
Same thing I ended up on last time. Same stage.
Get ready for the next battle.
See if I can get it a few times and then, the fuck is it at? Damn. Yeah, that's the one. There it is. That's why I kept fucking up too. It's like I would only get it once in a while. Yeah, but some of these 10 hits are easier to learn than others. Like, I learned the laws rather easily. certain ones, like the timing is, it's the timing is strange. See? It's close, it's almost there. I was doing a lot better yesterday. Come on, man. Thank you. Come on, nigga. I'm wondering if, like, that'll be enough to get her. Because last time I kept, you know, getting close. Sometimes she would just completely destroy me, but a lot of times I got close to beating her. Come on now. Shit. I keep getting right to that punch. Get back to the story. Let's see if it's enough to it's enough to beat her. Okay. Yeah, the 10 hit was the only thing that I practiced. Like, that was it. I didn't practice any other combos but that.
あの時。
Zaibatsu downing their own satellite weapon, destroying an entire town, left no doubt in my mind that this war was not between humans. The atrociousness of the fighting was inconceivable to the average person, and they soon forgot about Kazuya transforming into a devil, instead choosing to believe that the Zaibatsu were the antagonists. The concept of good and evil changed every day. What a world we live in. I was probably the only person on the planet not paying attention to the news. To me, evil was that which had taken everything away from me, and I couldn't rest until I put a stop to it. So I went directly to the Mishima Zaibatsu's headquarters and told them I would expose them for what they...
I don't even remember this
scene. I knew I was risking my life just to be laughed off. But I couldn't stand by and watch the world descend further into chaos. Still, they paid me no attention. Bereft of all hope, I wandered around town aimlessly. But then, a man dressed in black approached me silently and told me that Heihachi had agreed to meet me. A few hours later, I was placed in a car and driven in a completely different direction than the Zaibatsu's headquarters. When I arrived at my destination, Heihachi Mishima was there waiting for me.
Come on, nigga!
Kisama, Mishima-ke-no-shinjitsu-o-hodou-shitai-to-iu-no-de-areba, sou-no-jou-hou-wa-mochi-awase-te-iru-no-de-arou-na.
At that time, I had no idea why Heihachi had suddenly agreed to meet with me. His eyes latched onto mine, filling
me with passion. No, I haven't been practicing, Derek. Nope.
I have delved deep into the history of the Mishima.
Just tried to learn the ten hit. That's it.
The year you declared the establishment of the Mishima Zaibatsu was the same year your wife Kazumi passed away, and that your son sustained terrible injuries from falling off a cliff. To me, that sounds like one hell of a coincidence now, doesn't it?
Oh, naruhodo. ただの記者ではなさそうだ。よかろう。これから話すこと、そのすべてを世界に公表する。その約束が果たされるなら、わしがすべてを語ろう。
At that time, I had no idea why he wanted me to reveal everything on his behalf. But I was getting so close to the truth I'd long fought to uncover that I couldn't turn down this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. The devil's blood in Kazuya and the blood of Kazumi's family, the Hachijos, remains shrouded in mystery. I listened closely to every word, each step inching closer to the truth.
Ayasu ga washi no chichi, Jinpachi no dojo ni ikita no wa まだ年はもいかぬ少女の頃じゃった。共に汗水流し、武道に明け暮れる中、つまりライバー。
Yeah.
武道とは真に共に己を追い込む孤独な世界。カズミは次第にわしにとって唯一無二の存在となっていった。息子のカズヤも生まれ、わしらは幸せじゃった。特にカズミはカズヤのことを目に入れても痛くないほど溺愛しておった。全ての歯車が狂ったのは貴様の言う通りその年のこと。稽古中カズミが突然倒れおった。カズミは信じられぬほどの高熱を出しており、急ぎ病床に寝かせたのだが、
She tried to kill you?
じゃが翌日、熱が下がったカズミは前日の出来事を覚えておらず、いつも通りのカズミであった。それはまるで人格を二つ抱えた人間と共におるような感覚じゃった。そんな日が幾日も続いた。そしてある日、
there we go. Okay.
Cousin?
Kisama wa izure sekai o obiyakasu sonzai ni naru.
Nan no yume o mite ni?
Yue ni ima shi o ataeru no da. まだわからぬか、なぜ我がこの家に嫁いだのか。
まさか
我ら八条家は貴様のような人間を消すために太古から存在しており、
I forgot about that. Shit, she blocking that shit, y'all. How things go, y'all. God damn. Don't y'all remember it didn't matter? It didn't matter. Don't y'all remember? Even when I changed it, it didn't matter. I don't know if y'all remember.
いい子ね。月が綺麗ですね。
Woo! Oh, it took me what, 3 tries, y'all? Yeah! Woo! Tyrone Magnus wins. I hate reality. I'm sorry, I had to carry you. There we go! Now I can continue. After spending 2 hours trying to beat her before. Hey, no! No! Oh, we'll have to fight her again. You just tried to kill me. You don't do it. I'm gonna release you, all right? Crack. Yep.
Believe it!
Got veins coming out of his forehead. Crying and shit. Hachi cried. Holy shit. He
so
did love her.
You killed your wife. But why did you drop Kazuya off a cliff? He was just an innocent boy.
Didn't kill him? Jesus Christ, man. You just didn't mind killing him. Jesus.
How do you know about that?
Let me
go! Just let me know one thing! What does this war mean to you?
Damn. Sound like he crushed something inside of him. The fuck?
When I came to, I was on a wharf with Lars. I had no idea where I was or what he was doing there. Lars said he'd received a message from the Zaibatsu telling him to come here. He bundled me into his car and then took me back to Violet Systems. As we drove back, Heihachi's words ran through my mind over and over. Why did he let me interview him like that? Why did he leave everything to me? And what was that mournful look in his eyes? Question upon question whirled through my mind, but not a single answer.
I already fought Akuma. Looks like I'm about to fight him again, am I?
Everything went down only a few hours later. I couldn't believe what I was seeing. Lee was feverishly trying to ascertain Heihachi's whereabouts. Eventually, his spy satellite spotted him and transmitted a picture to us. I stood there in shock. man I'd spoken to was somewhere unbelievable.
ここを選ぶとはな。わしと貴様にとってはふさわしい場所。決着をつけるとするか、貴様をここで終わらせる。
Here I toy. Wait a minute. Where's my difficulty options? It's not even on here. Controller, return to story mode. It's not there. Huh. Okay. Damn. Getting it in. Barefoot and shit. Oh! Follow it up with the kick. Yeah, well, I don't care about the special chapter. Fuck it. Uh-oh. There we go. Damn. Damn. Oh, that's cool. Damn, he's fast. Get the fuck out of here. Ooh. How did he get me? Whatever, I thought his power was gone. Well, I gotta do that over again. Damn. Oh my god. Is that just part of the story? Yeah. Part of the story. Huh? Heihachi's still alive after all that demon power attack shit? Heihachi's a strong, but he said you can't be serious. Damn! Heihachi's no joke! Wow. Wow, look at that, he can't even hurt him. Wow. Oh, got me that time. Fuck it. Fuck out of here! Damn. Yep. Damn, got me. How'd he get me? Damn it. Damn. Yeah. Yeah. I was gonna say, can I? Damn, I can't do shit to him. Supposed to let me spam you, damn it. Damn it. Damn. Damn. God damn it. I can't. Well, what's going to beat you then? I'll try another combo when I feel like it. My point was to get through the story. These motherfuckers are still up. Give a fuck about another combo. This See, I can't believe that this... What are y'all doing? Expect that. Killed him. They just, Hayati's a powerful motherfucker to be able to keep up with a supernaturally enhanced human. Here we go again. Wow. That's it then.
最後にどちらが立っているか、 それだけだ。
Truth be told, I'm lucky to still be alive. No normal person could understand the reality of everything I've seen. The truth of it all. Our world was dragged into a war between humans and devils. I'm just one person, but it is my job as a reporter to get the truth out, which is exactly why I'm writing this piece now. One day, the fighting will end. I just hope that when it does, the world will be at peace.
Cool.
やはり人者は戦争を止めるはないようだ。はい。各地で進行を開始しています。このままでは。これが平八亡き後の世界だ。そもそも世界にこの戦乱を引き起こしたのは貴様であるのだ。これを収めるのもまた貴様の宿命。あとはお前しかいないんだ。
Shit ain't over. Shit ain't over. Mm.
Cool. Is that third Arkham game available for PS4? Kuma is no joke. No joke. Oh, come on, man. Oh. hand. Akuma is amazing. There we go. Come in running your mouth, got to go.
Fine.
Come on, man. Damn. Woo! Damn! Certain moves I'm thinking of with Kazuya, it don't work the same with Devil. So, gotcha. Oh well. Look how fucking fast he is, man. This is ridiculous. Jesus Christ. Does anything hurt him? Does anything fucking hurt Akuma? Jesus Christ! Thank you. Definitely didn't mean to jump. Oh, Lord. Woof.
You lose.
There'll be a mass elimination shortly if people don't start paying attention to the bottom of the screen. Delete! 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 Ha ha! Woo! No, I didn't ask how you heard him. Jesus. Word. Like he plays like Shin, like Shin Akuma. Like if you've played certain Street Fighter games, he's just relentless. He's like almost unstoppable. I've beaten him before, but it's just like, yo. Truth, I don't know if I'm beating him this game. I might just play him on another game. Yeah, I mean, you know what I'm saying? Just really? God. Good lord! I bet you can't even play like that when you're playing the game. Like, the computer is like, he's like unstoppable, man. Really? Fuck you. Damn. This dude is too fucking fast. Trying to react to shit that he's done. He's already teleported. And you missed. Yeah. I knew he wouldn't be hit so easily. Damn. Yeah, see that? Kuma's no joke. You can't just... Practice with him. Practice with Devil. Well, thank you for watching my stream. Beating the story. Got to the special stage. And, yeah. So, time is it. I think I will play a second. Let me see here. I think I'll play a second game. The difficulty already is at the bottom. Alright, so. Alright! See y'all later. Yep, there it is. Smallest level. That's where it's at. Alright, y'all. What the fuck is story assist? What the hell is story assist? What does it do? It ain't doing shit else. They ain't doing shit else. Kuma's the greatest. Gotta go, y'all. Gotta go. All right, see y'all a few minutes. Bye. Oh, 1 million subscribers. Woo!